Girls got the sun. Why shab a world of girls?
Chill alone.
In country the loads.
Chill alone.
Anyone out there when I have a baby?
Chill alone.
Wait till them dock up and shab a clear them your comfort zone.
Chill alone. Chill alone.
Chill alone. Chill alone. Girls, girls, everything. From London, Canada and the USA. Girls, girls, everything. Don't shab a king as we can be. Chill alone. Chill alone. Chill alone. Chill alone. Chill alone. Chill alone.
Miriwe, mwese, amakuru yawe. Today we'll be talking about sand, beach, water, and all that good stuff. As you can tell, it's a little bit cold, but we'll still try. So let's start by saying how would you say I want to spend the day at the beach. So it would be Ndashaka, kumara, umunzi, kumazi. Ndashaka, which means I want, kumara, to spend, umunzi, which is the day, kumazi, basically literally on the water. So, Ndashaka, kumara, umunzi, kumazi. Water is amazi. So, here we go, amazi. And to say I love water, you say Nkunda, amazi. Nkunda means I love amazi. Okay, then sand. Sand is umuseniy. Umuseniy, which is this one. Umuseniy, Nkunda, umuseniy in Gysenyi. So I love the sand in Gysenyi. Well, we're not in Gysenyi today, but yeah, umuseniy is sand. For those of you who went to Gysenyi, you can remember to make it rhyme. And then sun, it's sunny today. It's called Harizuba. Harizuba, ariko, but haraconje. Haraconje means it is cold. So Harizuba, kind of in the clouds. Ariko, haraconje. So I hope you have fun with today's lesson. And if you have any questions, email me. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video with anybody who could benefit from that. Thank you. Bye bye.
Bad man wanna walk but you can't. When you talk plenty people are gonna laugh. Mama man them don't stand a chance. Girls got the sun. Why shab a world of girls?
Chill alone.
In country the loads.
Chill alone.
Anyone out there when I have a baby?
Chill alone.
Wait till them dock up and shab a clear them your comfort zone.
Chill alone. Chill alone.